Enough talk and anticipation, folks. Break out those deposit slips, because this is Money in the Bank. Well, ladies and gentlemen, ask and ye shall receive. Welcome to Money in the Bank. We're ready to kick things off, as you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have Kane versus Kevin Owens.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more. This capacity crowd, or me. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just watched that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far in WWE, and likely so.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Yeah, well, in a match like this, strategy goes out the window. It's about who's more physical and who's more aggressive.
You have to respect the Kevin Owens. Knows what he wants and goes right after. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut the front of the line in February 2015 to tap it.
We all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Dang, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen. Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end side of the ring that I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Lesson. John Cena in 2012 was the first superstar to unsuccessfully cash in his Money in the Bank contract. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. His crowd on hand tonight for Money in the Bank. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. He's showing no signs of letting up. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
A concentrated attack on the throat and neck area.
This guy has a real pain in the neck.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What a match!
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Kane. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. Kane is just punishing his opponent. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been a big chance of the damage.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this...
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Kane is looking at this right now.
And it's no doubt that Kevin Owens is showing signs of damage.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. There he goes, out of the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. When this guy's on, look out.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. A huge reversal by Kane.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
It's Bubba Ray Dudley versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dudleyville, weighing in at 280 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley. Introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, he is the United States champion, The Undertaker.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be amazing, Michael.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ doesn't agree.
Or by cheating, in your case.
Without a doubt, champion has earned everything. Time will tell if the challenger can usurp the throne.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring presence, the discussion begins and ends with The Undertaker.
Indeed, King.
I mean, I'd go so far as to say that just in terms of creating a fear factor in the opponent, the demon from Death Valley is unmatched.
He was one step ahead on that one.
You said a moment ago, you hear the word fear mentioned more often when it comes to The Undertaker than when it comes to any other WWE superstar.
Right.
Just think about all the superstars that felt that little bit of fear each time they stood across the ring from the Dead Man.
Oh, Michael, I think you're right. Though I don't think any WWE superstar will admit that they were scared against anyone, even if it is The Undertaker. But I think every superstar that's faced the Phenom would agree that there definitely is something different about standing face-to-face with The Undertaker. I mean, you get the sense that there's something supernatural about it. Let's just say it's a frightening experience.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
I gotta tell you, Michael, during his reign of terror, The Undertaker has never fit into a traditional role. He's been loyal to the fans, and he's been beloved. But make no mistake about it, each and every single person in that arena or watching at home has respected and feared the indescribable power the man from Death Valley possesses.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And Bubba Ray Dudley reverses it.
And it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, that can't feel good. A quick pin.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Yes. Double clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
When this guy's on,
whoa,
then he fights his way out.
Whoa.
And Bubba Ray is able to get out of the way.
Good for you, Bubba.
States Championship is on the line.
Oh, yeah. That's why this is going to be a tough, hard-fought battle.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The challenger in some big trouble here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring has taken deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Team Tyson Kidd versus New Age Outlaws.
Two big teams facing each other.
huge opportunity here tonight. Will we see a new champion?
The opportunity of a lifetime here for the challenger.
Just watch that cracker.
going to win many matches with that move. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Incoming high-risk maneuver from Christian.
Whoa! Take a chance like that. No! What? Does he have his eyes open? And that is showtime. Don't waste time building here.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Road Dogg. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on. Whoa!
He may be the best physical.
With a pin and the win!
Up next is an encounter that set a new standard for competition in sports entertainment. It'll be Rikishi in a match against five of WWE's finest.
This entire arena might implode.
from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Yes, one of my favorite matches of the year, the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Thank you.
for action.
Yes, one of my favorite matches of the year, the Money in the Bank ladder match.
WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. We're starting things off strong tonight.
He's going for it.
This could be it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. And so taking a look at Alberto Del Rio, any thoughts come to mind? As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
That's what you want to talk about? Look at all the talent in the ring right now. Not to mention that golden opportunity hanging right to him. And you want to single out one person?
There's a golden opportunity hanging from the ceiling, Cole. I expect to see everybody's absolute best tonight.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Some competitors, part of the strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. What's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's taking some offense. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
On top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Kalisto showing signs of slowing down.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Nice reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. What a sequence of punches.
He wants no part of the outside.
No, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Just making his presence felt.
Oh, no! Huge miscalculation on that one.
What should Alberto Del Rio try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
It's amazing how much perseverance we've seen up to this point, Cole. And we're not even close to being over here yet.
No, not even close.
Getting back into the ring now.
serious punishment here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
That's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Joshi showing some adversity right now. He might be looking at a broken nose here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Athleticism on display here.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Back now inside the ring. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's looking a little weary here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Well, don't you that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight.
What a move! What a smart move!
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
The ascent begins.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. And he's headed back in. I can't blame him. Oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
There's a point where all all your training go right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times. I don't know if you've seen that from him before, and he's got him in the first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Up and away. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire
few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of fight that can end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
We've got a climber. Back in the ring again.
Waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here. Next, it'll be Daniel Bryan versus John Cena.
This is gonna be good.
Is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the SmackDown WWE World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan. Introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the SmackDown WWE World Champion, John Cena.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Watch it!
And he powers out. A jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right off of you.
What's your take on John Cena? I mean, the champ has really proven to be an elite competitor here in the WWE.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here? John Cena obviously has the skills to be the champion, but to keep that title, you have to defend against all comers, and it's never easy.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Well, whether you're someone who loves John Cena or hates John Cena, and of course, there are plenty of both, there's no avoiding John Cena. And that's one of the things that makes every one of his matches so exciting.
Cena makes the cut.
This one's fucking over. Are you ready to make that loud tower up to this superstar?
So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, Kang? He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You said it, and it is not going to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Whoa! Such a reversal by John Cena!
You know, King, there's always a special balance in the arena match when John Cena's in the ring because of what he said, King. No one is ever sitting on their hands. The fans are going to be on their feet with their faces at full volume, no matter how they feel about it.
Well, you got that right, Michael. It's certainly never boring to have John Cena around. And I'll give him that. The reaction he gets out of the WWE Universe is electric. Daniel Bryan, no problem getting out of that one. John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
Daniel Bryan's endured a severe beating to his neck.
I don't know how bad or what extent, but Daniel Bryan must be injured here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Look out!
Yes! 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 Yes!
Knockdown, drag out, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What a counter that was. The champ counters, and you see the result.
Will it be?
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
Daniel Bryan isn't enjoying this.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Daniel Bryan going for the kick. And he escapes with a kick out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The champ starting to falter a bit. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
You said it, and I was a little surprised that his finisher earlier didn't end this match.
Man, you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fence.
What an attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Will this be...
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
Right after that,
simply showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look out!
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
It's Shane McMahon against Bray Wyatt.
What a great matchup. This should be great.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriend? This one should be amazing, Michael. He drops the elbow. Shane McMahon making his statement as we speak.
How about we touch on Shane McMahon a bit? A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
I can't help but wonder what the WWE brass is thinking watching Shane McMahon compete here tonight.
Hey, if you don't take pride in yourself, who will? You've got to respect yourself first if you expect others to respect you too.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Ooh. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He gets out of trouble there.
Bray Wyatt is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here? He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Oh, man. It certainly seems like he's in some serious trouble here, guys.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
When this guy's on, look out. Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. Shane McMahon has to be running out of gas by this point.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
With a 180, Shane McMahon, the reversal. Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here.
You can't help but wonder how... Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
This might not end well.
We're so excited, you
sister Abigail.
Oh,
this is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Well, this might be the worst yet.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. The first 11 times the holder of the Money in the Bank contract cashed in, he became champion. Becoming Mr. Money in the Bank is practically a guaranteed route to winning the title. Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
We've seen this finishing move so many times this match, I've lost count. This one should definitely be over now.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. Well, this might be the worst yet.
There may be no stopping him. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Sister Abigail.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Well, this might be the worst yet.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen...
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Ooh. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Shane McMahon is conjuring up some good momentum again here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see... Turning it around, it's Shane McMahon with the reversal.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What a shot by Shane McMahon.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He was able to reverse that.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Turns it around.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
On Bray Wyatt is in control.
This has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. Oh, what an impact. Steel against bone.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, you felt good, Lord. He's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
What a shot by Shane McMahon.
and is dealing out some punishment. He's delivering. Oh, nice counter.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
This may be turning into a brawl, Ken.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Power slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
A little show here from Bray Wyatt.
I'm the eater of love.
Perhaps we're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He gets out of trouble there.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Shane! How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Did you see that? Did you hear that?
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
How many more chair shots can they take?
Stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And now Shane is really fired up.
No kidding. Look at this guy.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, man!
That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. The steel chair shots continue.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. You either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Bringing it back inside.
When this guy's on, look out.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
At what point? point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Bray Wyatt putting it on him right now. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is a move. What a smart move. He's in full-on attack. Ooh, nice counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. To be broken right now.
Second time's a charm.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Wow, he's still down after that. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
It's the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. With a 180, Shane McMahon, the reversal.
He gets out of trouble there.
Bray Wyatt with good timing here. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
He thinks he has it.
Two!
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here? He may be in the best.
And that was a huge counter.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Whoa! Whoa!
Good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
James got him.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
You know where Shimano's going?
Oh, no. Get out of the way. He's going to fly.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Nice spine jarring.
What a counter that was.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Shane climbs the ropes. Hey, from the top rope.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He was able to reverse that. Turning it around, it's Shane McMahon with the reversal.
Move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two. Extra slow getting back to his base here. That'll leave a mark.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
When this guy's on, look out. Shane McMahon turns it around.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And that punch lands hard. Bray Wyatt spots the opening.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Get some air here.
I need some time to sit next to you.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. He sees it. Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt.
thinks he has it.
One. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One. Two. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two.
Bray Wyatt gets the W. Bray Wyatt wins it.
Here's your winner, representing the Wyatt family, Bray Wyatt.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And that certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank. Next is the long-awaited championship match.
Everybody's been waiting for this one.
We have Kevin Owens versus Sting.
And my great commentary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Raw WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens. Introducing the champion from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the man known as Sting.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
For joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
From him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he have?
There are moments in a superstar's life that he will remember forever. But Kevin Owens, our challenger, this is one such moment. We'll see if he can seize the moment and the title of these belts like so many before him.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
And that's why the attitude is true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever done this.
Sting using his speed right there.
That was a ton of velocity. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Back in the ring now.
Ouch. If there's a boot in this business, it can shake. It can't be. I don't think so.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Missed that by a good foot or two. Oh, good Lord, what a sick thought.
Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
That's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Where can Kevin Owens find an edge to turn things around right now? He's not careful. This could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Wow, these guys aren't getting an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
And I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way. You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front line in February 2015 to take it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This guy's just getting worn out. Look at those eyes. Oh, This could be big. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. Introduced by Chris Jericho back in 2005, the Money in the Bank ladder match has become one of the most. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Sitting back watching and enjoying.
There's time for everything, I guess. He goes for the quick pen attack.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
A concerned look on the face of Sting. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
I know I'm supposed to be unbiased, but when a, when a competitor shows this much respect in the ring, I can't help but cheer for him.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Skills.
Much more damage to the head. Will this be it?